Oh, oh yes, the shotgun. I'm scared. Mm-hmm. No, I'm just... No, tell him that I was gonna invite him after this game. Huh? Tell him I was gonna invite him after this game. Brother, I thought we were friends. No! Stop, bro. I thought we were friends. But you're just like the others. You're a sweaty boy. Chill your beans, brother. I'm dead. Yeah. Okay, let me get a squad now. Let's play squads.
No.
Need a good squad. I know. Go and play somewhere else. Go and play somewhere else. Then be quiet. Oh, stupid Wi-Fi, come on, please. Connect to the freaking YouTube, brother.
I found the gun shop.
It's crap. What? Oh. Okay, hello, Shin. I put kill accidentally slack. So my strategy basically is like to stay in the storm as long as possible and loot as much as possible and be humble. That's actually a good strat. no way I was gonna make that. Oh. Ooh, I need an illumination, that happy hamlet. Clocks, oh yeah. Oh my.
I
Whoa, Jesus, chill. Oh, you fat. Oh, bruh, I thought you wasn't on my team. I'm lasering people. Seriously, wanna come at me, boy? Do you? Easy. Bruh. What? Oh yeah, I got that one of those about the drum gun. And I was like, that's okay. I don't mind it being in the game. Brother. Okay then. Oh my god, the other team of 9 people. What do you mean, brother? the lot of race. Really, watch out! Okay. I know, oh, that was... watch out! It's time for some D! All right. Oh damn, still has a long way to go. Okay, I'm just gonna leave. I swear, I hate these people, man. They actually can't play as a team. Give me a freaking kill, bro. Okay. Well, he got done.
The lucky landing was like close to I am amazing. 11. My peen, dog. That's toxic.
Come on, I'm resetting the Wi-Fi.
Let me try and drive at least. Are you ready? Are you ready for the ultimate fly? Okay, fine.
Please. Yes!
I'm out then, jeez.
Oh.
Thank you.
Find the location. Where's the ring? Paradise. I know where that is.
Over there? Yes, let's go.
I'm just leaving this game after this. It's gonna take ages.
He's not here, shield.
I'll have a medkit for you.
Okay.
Yay!
So if you got to go, and if you guys want to support me even further, you can set Let's Help, which is going to be a holographic clock tower, which will be located right over there. So let me just drop down and showcase the exact minimap location so that you guys can go ahead and complete this challenge. So as you guys can see over here, there's going to be this clock next to the slipstream and this orange crane. So you guys can easily locate this place, because this will be located at the edge of Neo Tilted. So this is going to be the exact minimap location where you guys can actually find. So if you guys have a vehicle, it is actually going to help you out travel a lot faster and complete two locations in one single game. So right now we're in location number two for the clock here inside the game. We're in Happy Hamlet, and exactly on top, there's going to be the clock. So you guys can go ahead and build a little bit of structure and visit this clock here inside the game. And let's just go ahead. And it's that simple. So right now, you guys can see that there's the clock. And this is going to be the exact minimap location where you guys can actually find this thing. At Happy Hamlet, it will be located next to the respawn van, which is over there. So just in case you guys can't find this thing in Happy Hamlet, just look for the, you know, respawn.
Just battering out challenges, you know? So I can get this dead thing. Ah! Fort bite? What do you mean? A bonus. War hiding spot.
Yeah.
The camping one I used to use when I was a bot.
Huh?
The camping one I used to use when I was. Oh yeah, that was I haven't used that in ages, brother. Quad, please. I don't know where I'm actually looting, I'm just gonna jump off the map. Who are you playing with? Oi, Isaac! I can hear you, Isaac. Oh, okay. Your mic's really, like, turn your mic. Huh? Oh, yeah, kind of. Bro, I'm at Frosty when I'm supposed to be a happy guy. Please have something in here.
Vehicle.
No. Ah. I can't play do I'm just gonna get this challenge. Yeah?
I already found a blue AR. Yeah, so I literally just
memes for life.
It's called it. All you have to do is not allowed to get touched by people.
It's like no way. Please work. I'm begging you. Please challenge. I'm begging you. It's not working, bruh. No, man, the same thing as last game. This challenge is broke. The picture is like an old man funny face. Please, don't be like that. Please. No, man. It's getting trash. You're actually kidding me. No. I'm just trying to get this. Trying to get this challenge, but it's not working. Because it's getting trash. What do you mean? Wait, maybe it's another clock. Hello?
Llama.
Back with an map location where you guys can actually find this thing at Happy Hamlet. It will be located next to the respawn van, which is over there. So just in case you guys can't find this thing at Happy Hamlet, just look for the, you know, respawn van.
Yeah. I'm just gonna die now. Okay, see you stream and see you, Isaac. Let's check it out.